Did you know that in Italy, if you work for companies inside EU, you can avoid paying the VAT? How? Well, when you invoice to companies, B2B, business to businesses, you don't have to put the VAT because of the reverse charge. So it is quite important in terms of just saving money and in terms of being more competitive price-wise to maybe invoice to a European country and do not put the VAT.